back with another video, and let's get it started, man. Oh yeah, we from the last part.
This ain't a baseball, Skipper. I need a bigger battery. In 7 languages. Recharge.
You been?
Summers, here's the last part you need. Now let's roll up.
Wrong franchise, buddy. Wade, this has got to be the dumbest idea you've ever had. The risk is considerable. This is my
great Cable. Thanks, awesome, bye. Damn it,
Wade. He's
trying to copy.
Yo, dog, I heard you like boots. So I put my boots in this boot so I can stomp you while I stomp you. I told Cable this shit would work. This is freaking awesome.
If he's from the future, why doesn't he go back in time and tell himself to stop being such a tool?
Good boy. Should have known this was gonna work before we did.
Nah, it's cool. We totally meant to do that.
Yeah, we're gonna call bullshit.
Does the plan also include getting the attention of every baddie in the area?
Hey, bad guys, time out for a sec. Need to fix our booth. Yeah, this is gonna end well. Come on! Partner something! There we go!
Jeez.
Well, that worked out a little better.
Oh, Deadpool.
Random out! Now! Random save!
Things still going according to plan?
Don't look at me! This is all Cable's idea!
We told him this is a bad plan. Yeah, no. I don't think so.
See? Best plan ever!
Are you trying to be like Michael Jackson?
Oh, Cable, this is a good plan?
Hey, you got to know.
Here's perfect timing. One of our finest moments.
I did poop him.
All part of the plan.
Sure were a lot of expensive setups in that level. Hope Peter's okay with the budget.
Budget? Oh, we'll show him budget. Watch this! Hey, there's Rogue! Flying just like us!
Flying right at us!
Deadpool, look out!
Being upside down is fun!
Ah, the sweet Southern Belle from Mississippi. Rogue is hotter than the sun in the summertime. She says shit like that. Rogue absorbs the skill, powers, memories, and anything else through skin-on-skin contact.
Okay.
Yeah, I can get down with some skin-on-skin contact.
Being upside down is fun!
Deadpool, quit fooling around! I can't hold on like this!
Wait, you're Rogue! You can fly! Just fly away! Fly away, little Rogue.
Sinister is here. I can feel him nullifying my powers. Not much longer.
Hang on.
Get to cover.
Deadpool, don't slip in.
Hold tight, Rogue. I'm killing these bastards as fast as I can. Maisie Wall dudes again. Those guys are tricky.
Gotcha! Wait till Sinister gets his hands on you.
Isn't that Blockbuster?
Shit!
That's not good.
This is gonna hurt!
Damn.
I gotta get my head out straight! Nice ass!
Wait, that's our ass. We'll need to find our arm to twist the head back on.
Damn it! Even the controls are backwards!
Pretty confusing.
Come on, Blair! Figure it out! Is that Mr. Shugums? What's he doing down here? Hey!
Well, the mutt has good taste.
Drop it! Drop it! Don't make me shoot you, boo-boo! Come on, don't you have balls to lick? Come lick my balls. Want a treat? Okay, now don't go anywhere. Good boy. Hold your good doggy. That's right. Sit. Ha! Now to find the X phase.
Who?
You know, Rogue.
Spread out. He's gotta be down here somewhere.
No one could have survived that. He's dead.
Just shut up and look. We gotta confirm with Blockbuster.
Training, don't fail me now.
Can't teleport yet. Maybe now.
You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that.
Let's see what's behind door number one.
where are we now?
Looks like some kind of Genosian prison.
Prison?
I was able to read a blurb about it before someone tore up High Moon's script.
Hey, that was cathartic. Don't know why we're still trying to follow that stupid script.
That's what we've been doing?
Whatever! New script. Save Rogue, make her fall madly in love with us. Done. Happy? We're better at improv.
Dang. I wonder how you get around that thing. Door number one. Okay. Let's get it. I don't even know what to do right now. We interacted with the red thing. Took me a minute.
Just need to clear my head.
Enemy spotted below.
Get it.
Yes, prison fight.
Shit.
Hey, maybe do it slower next time. I hate cool down. Two extra slices for just $9.99. We found our exit. Good job, player. Huh. Bad guys down here are a lot freakier. So, what are these guys supposed to be?
Look like some kind of defective clone.
Ha! They're complete idiots. They look like Gambit.
Yeah, but better looking. All of these guys look to be cloned from Summit, brother.
How many bullets are in your head so far?
Yeah. I want to do some upgrades.
Level one.
Okay, I get it. Never break the guy code again.
Holy crap!
Damn it, I can't think of any good dick jokes. What a wasted opportunity. This is nicer than my apartment.
My eyelids.
Let me regenerate. Sorry, boy.
Oh,
charge!
We need support!
Lift it.
Ooh, nasty slide. You should have used a bye-bye. It's not me. It's you. Mustard with that?
Yep, let's get it.
Man, this place really went to hell. Yep. I wonder what happened.
What always happens in prison. I got tired of it.
Like a boss. Why is this happening? We need to make a quick phone call. Peter, it's Deadpool. What the hell is High Moon doing to my game? Well, use the money I transferred to your account and patch this shit. Now! Money well spent. I almost feel bad for you.
Hey, what happened to this dude? This dude twerking in mid-air. This dude was twerking in mid-air. Hey, how was dodging him?
That hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. I'm aiming for your crotch.
So many doors, man.
Maybe. Is that what I think it is?
This must be a trick. Why would there be...
Shut it, Stuffy! We gotta get down there!
I'm telling you, it's a trick of some sort.
If you saw what we saw, you wouldn't be saying that.
That makes no sense. We all saw what you saw.
Well, it's about time someone recognized the need to throw us a party.
Look, there's Rogue over in the VIP section.
Okay, I got my favorite girl, Bethany, you know, Samantha.
Boom. Hi, Deadpool. So I totally told her this wasn't going to be a hot party, so she didn't come. Thank God, she's not cool enough to hang out with Deadpool. He's dreaming.
So, if I flip a coin, what are my chances of getting tail? Hi, will you help me find my lost puppy? I think he went into the cheap motel room across the street. The whole game should be just like this.
Well, me, I feel the same way.
So, okay. What are the chances I could get some play here?
Ew, go away. We're not to do...
Me neither, sweet cheeks. That means we got something in common.
No one gets in if they're not on the list.
Rogue!
Deadpool? What are you? Don't waste your time with her.
Ooh, Daddy likes.
Just wait, honey. I'm about to blow you away.
What the hell? You mean this whole party was just in our head? Surprise! Huh?
Sinister's got plans for you.
Hey, let me go! Deadpool!
It's payback time, you amazing son of a bitch! What's the matter, buddy? Where did all the babes go?
They were never here.
Take it! You're not bruising like a... You only get to do that at least two more times.
You mean the system? Gotta kill me. You mean the system?
Mars on the left? Right! They're both.
Use them!
Some forensic schmuck is gonna have a hell of a time with that. Paintballs! Get out! Not that kind of fight. You know what I mean. Come on! Where I know you from somewhere. Can we go to law school together? We need to reconnect that wire somehow. Welcome. Oh, it's just so gosh darn hard to choose. You look like you need some air. This is gonna hurt you more than it's gonna hurt me. Wrecked him. Darn near killed him. Wrecked him. Darn near killed him. Ah, talk about breaking the suspension of disbelief. I don't trust guys with porno mustaches. Where do you suppose Blockbuster took Rogue?
Maybe he's trying to make her fall in love with him.
Would never work. His aftershave is repugnant.
Yeah, you're right. He's probably just gonna torture her and kill her. You! Come on, recharge! Nope, can't teleport yet. Can't teleport yet. Gotta get to the awesome!
Smells like our bathroom back home.
It smells like poo.
Hey, there's Rogue. Okay, so we need to get our ass across this river of shit somehow.
Any ideas?
Think, think, think.
Wait, do that again.
Do what?
That.
Oh.
We can use our bubbles
to jump across.
Well, isn't that handy? Oops. Didn't want to jump on those magic bubbles anyhow. That's what clean living and chimichangas can do for you. Sewage down here for one prison. I mean, really? Sewage down here for one prison. I mean, really?
Yep, I'm over here.
Thank you. slide. Should have used the five iron. Click, click, click. That's the sound of no bullets. Bullets! I need more bullets.
He's so fast!
Nope. I can't teleport yet. With that?
Deadpool,
the only one. Oh, perfect day, baby!
was a death orgy of awesome right there.
In the right here. See you next time on the next video. Let's get to it.